गुड आफ्टरनून
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून। यस
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून। सो टुडे चिल्ड्रन
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
या गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
या गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग। Now, here, all of you please listen. Your test portion for this Sunday online test is this chapter only, what we have revised recently. That is chapter number 15, Forests. This chapter only. I think you will not be having any problem in this chapter.
No, no, ma'am.
Okay. So let us have a quick revision of this chapter, Forest. Come on, we will revise it orally. Kitne bache join kar liye? Okay. So come to the fill in the blanks. Decomposers play an important role in
recycling of nutrients.
Recycling of nutrients. Herbs are found in the
Forest floor layer of the forest.
Forests maintain a balance between the
oxygen
and O2 and CO2 gases in atmosphere.
Carbon dioxide gases in the atmosphere.
Yes.
Oxygen and carbon dioxide gases in the atmosphere. Overgrazing in forest may cause decrease in soil
fertility and an increase in soil erosion.
Decrease in soil fertility and increase in soil erosion.
Yes. For soil fertility and increase in soil
Erosion.
Dash is the national
banyan.
Write true or false for the following statement. Forests depend on man for water and fertilizers.
False.
The plants and animals in a forest are not dependent on one another.
False.
Yes, correct. False. Raw material needed for making paper is obtained from forest.
True.
Forest help in decreasing soil erosion.
True.
Forest play an important role in maintaining the water cycle in nature.
True.
Layer of forest, take the correct option. C question. The layer of forest where intervening branches of trees canopy. Are found is canopy. Known as
canopy.
Decomposers help in
recycling of nutrients.
Recycling of nutrients.
Next one. An increase in cutting down of trees in forest will lead to an
increase in the amount of carbon dioxide in the air.
First option, that is an increase in the amount of carbon dioxide in the air.
Yeah.
The tree that is thought of as an immortal tree is
banyan tree.
The tree that is often referred to as the golden shower tree.
Amaltas tree.
Now, next question answer. You will raise your hand and you will answer now because this is your revision class and I want that you should participate in the revision and those who don't know the answer they will mark. Define the term food chain and food web. Kumar Anshu.
Food chain, the interdependence of plants and animals on each other for their food is known as food chain. Food web, the interconnection of different food chains in nature is called food web.
Srishti, Kumari Srishti, name the different layers of forest.
The different layers of forest are forest floor layer, understory layer, canopy, and emergent layer.
Very good. Next question. Ayush Ratan, 7B.
Yes, ma'am.
The meaning of the term soil erosion.
The washing away of topmost layer of soil is known as soil erosion.
Yes. Name four useful products that are provided to us by forest. Aditi Sinha, 7C.
Yes, ma'am.
Bolo.
Medicine.
Name four useful products.
Timber and oxygen.
The voice was not clear. Repeat it again.
Medicine, paper, timber, and oxygen.
Okay, correct. Name any four trees that are common to the Indian subcontinent.
Banyan.
7C Sarika.
Banyan, teak, ashok, and neem.
Okay, correct. Comment on the statement, early man began his life as forest dweller. Harshvardhan, 7A.
Yes, ma'am. Human beings began life on earth as forest dwellers. In the early stages, they were food gatherers and developed dependent on the forest for all their needs, food, cloth, and shelter. They gradually became food growers, clearing small patches in forest to grow their food. They continue to depend on forest for their requirements of daily life.
Yes. Next is Omkar, how are the shapes of crowns of trees and the location on earth related to each other?
Yes, the shape of the crowns of trees has a lot to do with the where it is located. If a tree is located nearer to equator, the noontime sun is almost directly overhead all the year round. The tall trees with flat tree tops or crowns are very common in this part of the world because the flat shape helps expose more of their leaves to the direct overhead sun. Up near the Arctic Circle, the sun is never directly overhead and it is usually quite low in the sky. Trees in this part of the world tend to be cone-shaped or like the pine trees. This helps their leaves from the top of the tree to the bottom to make the most of the available sunlight.
State any five points highlighting the importance of forest to mankind. Astha, 7C.
Forests are the habitat of the for the living organisms and are a storehouse of biodiversity. Practices such as agriculture and animal husbandry are dependent on forest and forest lands. Forests maintain and improve the moisture content of the atmosphere. This helps in determining the rainfall in an area. Forests produce humus and maintain soil fertility. Forests also reduce the speed of strong winds and trap dust and gases.
Okay, correct. Good answer. Now, next is Kumari Srishti, 7B. Discuss in brief the likely consequences of deforestation.
The consequences of deforestation are the carbon cycle. Forests act as a major carbon store. Carbon dioxide gas is taken up from the atmosphere by trees and plants and used for photosynthesis. The water cycle. Trees draw groundwater up through their roots and release it into the atmosphere through transpiration. Soil erosion. With the loss of a protective layer of vegetation, more soil get lost. Lakes and dams.
Vivakar, please don't disturb the class.
This occurs.
Vivakar and Anamika. Next point you say, Srishti?
Yes, ma'am. Extinction of species. The extinction of animals and plants depend upon the forest. If the habitat of this species is destroyed, the number of species would also decline. Desertification. The cause of desertification are complex, but desertification is one of the contributing factor.
Okay. Next question. Others are not responding the class or what? Priyanshu, 7B. Are you present in the class? Your attendance is showing. So you please answer this question. How are eucalyptus tree important for us? Priyanshu.
Yes, ma'am.
Please respond to this question. How are eucalyptus tree important for us?
Eucalyptus tree is important for us because eucalyptus tree is mainly used as the pulp wood in the manufacture of the paper.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am.
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, can I answer Kumar?
Ma'am, can I answer Omkar?
Are you there?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, eucalyptus is...
It is incomplete. Kushag, you tell.
Ma'am, eucalyptus is used as the pulp wood in the manufacture of paper.
Okay,
ma'am. Then, ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, it is wrong answer.
Ma'am, it is wrong answer.
It is not wrong. It is, they are telling in short.
It's a half answer.
You can also elaborate. Or kisi ke paas koi dusra point hai? Omkar, you want to add?
Ma'am, can I tell? Omkar?
Other point.
Eucalyptus is a tall evergreen tree. There are more than 700 species of eucalyptus all over the world. Eucalyptus is mainly used as the pulp wood in the manufacture of the paper.
Okay.
Ma'am, may I answer tick tree?
Those answers were not incorrect. You had to only add some few more points. You should keep it in mind because you never know aapko kitna points ask kiya ja raha hai exam. Tick tree.
Ma'am, can I answer? Omkar. Omkar. Teak is one of the most popular trees of the India, and it is mainly used in the making of furniture and doors. Teak also has a medicinal value. The bark is bitter, health-giving tonic, and is considered useful in fever.
Ma'am, may I answer neem tree?
Ma'am, can I answer neem tree?
Yeah,
ma'am,
answer. Oh, God. It is a useful tree in rehabilitating. Neem tree.
Ma'am,
it is
It is a useful tree in rehabilitating the wasteland areas. It has a good medicinal value also.
Okay. Okay. So, these questions are very, very important. And I think very few of them are. Few of you are only taking active participation in it. Now, tell me, those who have not answered, please, when I give you the name, you just respond. Comment on the statement, early man began his life as forest dweller. Umang Raj 7D. Umang Raj 7D, Vivakar. Are you there? Sashwat, 7A. Jagat Kishore, yes, 7C. Question is, comment on the statement. Early man began his life as a forest dweller.
Ma'am, may I answer?
Jagat, who is telling? Those who are answering, they will tell their name first. Divyansh?
Ma'am, Priyanshu,
may I say? Okay, please.
Human beings begin push. Comment on this statement, early man began his life as a forest dweller. Human beings began life on earth as forest dwellers. In the earliest days, they were food gatherers and depend on the forest for all their needs. Food, clothing, and shelter. They gradually became food growers, clearing small patches in forest to grow their food. They continue to depend on forests for the requirement of daily life.
Okay, correct. Now next, state any 5 points highlighting the importance of forest to mankind.
Ma'am, can I, Tanu?
Yes, hold on. Tanu, you can tell.
The shape of crowns of tree has a lot to do with where it is located. If a tree is located nearer to the equator, the noontime sun is almost directly overhead all the year round. Tall trees with flat tree trunk or crown are very common in this part of the world because the flat shape helps to expose more of their leaves to direct overhead sunlight. Up near the Arctic Circle, the sun is never directly overhead and is usually quite low in the sky. Trees in this part of the world tend to be cone-shaped like pine trees. This helps them. This helps their leaves from the top of the tree to its bottom to make the most of the.
Yes. Or next. Tanu, is it completed? Is your answer
complete? Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Who is interested? Next to answer.
Ma'am, may I answer?
Ma'am, may I answer, Omkar?
Ma'am, may I answer?
A answer, Anshu.
Ma'am, Omkar.
Namanshu.
Ma'am, Omkar.
Namanshu. May I answer?
Omkar.
You have answered several times. Let others also get a chance.
Anshu, may I answer?
Bolo.
The shape of the crowns of trees.
That is the third one. Take any five points highlighting the importance of forest to mankind.
5 points highlighting the importance of forest to mankind, sir. Number one, forests are the habitat for the living organisms and are a storehouse of biodiversity. Second, forests produce humus and maintain soil fertility. Third, forests also reduce the speed of strong winds and trap dust and gases. Number four, a wide variety of food-giving plants and livestock occur in the forest and grasslands. Forests are the most important source of timber and raw materials for paper industries.
Ma'am, can I see this answer?
Next boy.
Ma'am, I.
Ma'am, Omkar.
I tell your name.
Ma'am, are you sitting? Ma'am.
Kedisha Rajutan. This one only. Okay, very good. Next, who is interested in answering?
Ma'am,
can I answer? Omkar.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am. After that, those who are interested, get ready.
Ma'am, are you with them?
Question number four, I'm asking. Discuss in brief the likely consequences of deforestation.
Ma'am, Aditi, bolu.
First, the carbon cycle. Forest act as a major carbon store. Carbon dioxide, CO2, is taken up from the atmosphere. Trees and plants used for photosynthesis. Second, water cycle. Trees draw groundwater up through their roots and release it into the atmosphere through transpiration. Third, soil erosion. With the loss of a protective covering of vegetation, more the soil gets lost. Silting of watercourses, lakes, and dams. This occurs also as a result of soil erosion. Extinction of species. The extinction of animals and plants depend on the forest. The forest contain more than half of all living species on our planet. If the habitat of these species is destroyed, the number of species would also decline. Desertification. The cause of desertification is complex, but deforestation is one of the contributing factors.
Okay. Next.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am,
discuss in brief the likely consequences of deforestation.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I speak?
The likely
Ma'am, can I answer?
Yes, I'm telling you. Start the answer.
The The carbon cycle forest acts as a major carbon source. CO2 gas is taken up from the atmosphere by trees and plants and used for photosynthesis. The water cycle, trees draw groundwater up through their roots and release it into the atmosphere through transpiration. Soil erosion, with the loss of a protective cover of vegetation, more soil gets lost. Silting of water courses, lakes and dams. This occurs as a result of soil erosion. Extinction of species. The existence of animals and plants depends on the forest. Forest contain more than half of all the living species on our planet. If the habitat of this species is destroyed, the number of species would also decline. Desertification, the cause of desertification are complex, but deforestation is one of the contributing
factors.
Next boy, same question. Who was asking?
Ma'am, Aditi.
Carbon
dioxide. Yes. Store carbon dioxide, CO2 gas is taken up from the atmosphere by plant. And photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide gas is the major contributor to the greenhouse effect. The water cycle. Trees draw ground water up through their roots and release it into the atmosphere through transpiration. The drier soil erosion with the loss of protective cover of vegetation, more soil gets lost. Silting of water cross lakes and dams. The cross as a result of soil erosion, extinction of species. The extinction of animals and plants dependent on forest. If the habitat of these species is destroyed, the number of species would also decline. This desertification. The cause of desertification are complex, but deforestation is one of the factors.
Okay. Have you completed, Aditi?
Yes, ma'am.
Two more points are left. Desertification, you have said?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next, who is interested?
Ma'am Ayushratha.
Ma'am, Aditi,
you can answer. Yes. Next question, but how are eucalyptus tree important for us?
Okay. Teak. Making of furniture and doors, teak also has medicinal values. Neem, it also has medicinal values. Eucalyptus is mainly used as the pulp wood in the manufacture
pulp,
of
pulp wood, not pulp. Okay, next.
Ma'am, can you complete answer?
Ma'am, Ayush Ratan.
Yes.
Okay, Ayush, bolo.
Ma'am, question number 5.
Teak tree, importance of teak tree.
Teak is one of the most popular trees of India. It is mainly used in the making of furniture and doors. Teak also has medicinal value. The bark is a bitter health, giving tonic and is considered useful in fever.
Next, neem tree.
Ma'am, can I tell
you? Neem tree is popularly known
as the miracle tree. It is a useful tree in rehabilitating the wasteland area.
The wasteland area, it also have a good medicinal value.
Okay. Now, children, in this way, you can understand that all these questions, at least question number 1, 3 and 4. These all are very important questions of this chapter. So what you have to do, simply you have to learn it. And learn it by understanding it so that if one or two words you are not remembering, you can write in your own language. Romik, do you want to answer? Romik. 7B. Okay, others, those who are interested?
Ma'am, can I answer Omkar?
Ma'am, can I answer Anshu?
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, which question?
Which question?
Question number two.
How are
the shape of the crowns of the trees has a lot to do with where it is located. If a tree is located nearer to equator, the noon time sun is almost directly overhead all the year round. Tall trees with flat tree tops or crowns are very common in this part of the world because the flat shape helps to expose more of their leaves to direct overhead sunlight. Above the Arctic Circle, the sun is never directly overhead and it is usually quite low in the sky. Trees in this part of the world tend to be cone-shaped like the pine tree. This helps the trees, their leaves from the top of the tree to the bottom to make the most available sunlight.
Next. Vivakar, are you there? You are not responding.
Yes, ma'am.
You tell this a question. Comment on the statement, early man began their life as forest dwellers. Please answer this. Question number E1.
Human beings began life.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Ma'am, can I answer?
Human
beings
began life
on the
forest. Human beings began life on the earth as forest dwellers. In the early stages, they were food gatherers and depend on the forest for all their needs, food, clothing, and shelter. They gradually became food growers, clearing small patches in the forest to grow their food. They continued to depend on the forest for the requirement of daily life.
They continued to depend on the forest for their requirement of daily life.
Forest for their required for daily life.
Okay. So, you all will please practice this question answers. All the question answers are very important as there is very less question answer in this chapter. But I think you can frame your answer in your own word also. Clear? Anything more you want to discuss?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No.
Okay. Aap log ka इसमें वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन आप लोग कर लिए थे. जस्ट सी, सोनू वॉज रादर सेल्फ सेंटर्ड बॉय एंड नेवर.
मैम, कैन आई रीड दिस?
द नीड्स ऑफ अदर्स आई वुड गो आउट ऑफ द वे टू हेल्प एंड गाइड. Their mother advised Sonu to follow.
Your voice is not coming clearly and going and coming.
Voice is not clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, sometimes it's come and sometimes it goes.
That may be network problem. Now, their mother followed the example of his sister. She told him that all of us are interdependent on one another in much the same way as the many biotic and abiotic component of a forest are interdependent on one another. State the values that you think Sonu needs to imbibe.
Empathy and helpfulness.
Helpful and caring.
Empathy.
He should be helpful to understand.
Empathy. And
helpfulness.
Helpful to
kind.
For others. Caring for others. Name any two on each other.
Biotic and abiotic.
Biotic and abiotic. Biotic and abiotic.
Biotic and abiotic.
Biotic and abiotic तो आप बोल सकते हो, but it is in a broader sense. वो ऐसा component लो जो biotic और abiotic के अंदर आता
है. Air and
दोनों एक दूसरे पर interdependent है.
Soil and plant.
Air and plant.
Soil and plant.
Mam, air and plant.
Mam, biotic and microorganism and plants.
Microorganism. How it is interconnected, interdependence. ये कैसे interdependence show कर रहा है? बताओ. You have to think this also that they are they are showing interdependence with each other. ये भी आपको बताना है. Soil and plant, that we understand. But what about this?
Ma'am, grasses with any
grasses and herbivores likho. लेकिन अभी दोनों एक दूसरे पर इंटरडिपेंडेंट नहीं है, फिर ग्रासेस और ये कहाँ हो जाएगा? ग्रासेस थोड़े हर्बीवोर्स पर डिपेंडेंट होगा.
Depend upon the soil for the minerals and as